With Tony Pollard getting it right up there, he gets smacked. But Jordan scores. Anyway, here is the fake to Pollard all day. Chris Block loaded up, going deep. Brandon Cooks. Prescott stands in. Can't find anyone. Ruling. It's a block from Pollard. It's a great one that springs him for a first down. CD Lamb makes the
continuity of that group is special.
Here's Pollard. Right up the middle. Pollard on Jones. Four man rush. Pollard. Need to get to the 33. Last time. Now continuous delay on the third down set. Deontay Hardy calls fair catch. And does so. As you see what they do here, it's Johnson. And Johnson. Here's Allen. Pressure in his face, gets dipped as he lets it rip. He gives it to Davis, and it's a new push in the passer. Third down, quick throw. Davis, the hold of the way to the upright returner, Devontae Turner. That's close. Got rid of it. Turner calls fair catch, low spiral the kick. It's like penalty move back. Now it's Prescott blitz. Sees it, unloads it for a side. Gets away, on the move, throws it up in. Good kick, Hardy back deep. Fair catch for him, it's who we got there right now. So here's Allen to Cook, on the run, left side gets outside.
December, here's Cook.
Safety sets, and keeps that intact.
Takes a great ball on this play. On second and eight, Allen with some pressure, zips it over the middle.
The first drops, number 64.
Down, he gets around him. Allen sees it. And he's caught up and he throws it away as he's in. That was a good example. It's Martin. And now he got away and he gets attacked as a penalty. This one, Turpin, the number receiving end. Williams ran into the punter. And Turpin
survived. Look at him.
First down, Buffalo, and he's in the Dallas territory. Tries to get to the outside. Dallas slides through, and he's coming. Is that good? And he's coming near side. Johnson's got it. And he's got the first one. Here comes Parsons. Runs away. Throws on the run. Hits a man. Cook! Touchdown! It's Cook! Up and good. And so when you're the Bills, when you get five. Touchdown catches, and now Dallas has some vision of it, but not a lot. It's Rico Dowdle, who runs in tough.
You know, Zach Martin could be out there and he threw it.
You know, Dak Prescott just run for five, throwing the football so far. Hasn't found anyone open again. Now he's going to take it, run, will do so, and he gets hit down. Up to the 46, they go. Prescott gets it out, Brandon Cooks with some sit blocks, and not much more.
Coverage variations.
It's coming. Prescott steps away, throws it to Dowdle. Third and four. Prescott has time. Looking.
blocking tackle. Still on his feet. James claims it.
Murray. The quarterback shot play. That works for Kiss. It's up and good. So the Bills have scored on 11 play drive, and 11 play drive, and a 12 play drive.
So that's an attitude at that position.
So now 1:36 to go. One touch.
Well, go. And pick up a chop.
Prescott goes underneath Dowell. Prescott from the side. Anger gets it away. Hardy goes to the catch. And then backs away, and it takes a good Dallas bounce down near the five. Loss in San Francisco. So the Bills feeling good going into the break with a 21-3 lead. And the Cowboys will get it. Start third quarter. A lot of work to do, man. Do so. Out across the 15. Up into the Prescott to throw it. He's got time. A lot of time. Looking around, throws on the run. He's got a completion of Brandon Cooks. He makes some guys. Here is Pollard. Lifting in the backfield. The fullback gets it. He powered the fake blitz. Picked up. Prescott flies in his third chance. His first catch of the day.
And that's on the receivers.
Here's Pollard. Prescott in from there.
Big drop for Prescott.
Pressure up the middle. Bills. His anchor with another good punt. Sends Hardy all the way back here at the 11. Gonna take it though. Makes a good move and then another. And Hardy up to it. Get it here on the opening drive of the third. Hardy moves from James Cook. But he goes all the way reversing field.
Do a lot of different things.
And give it to him again. He's in line on the sneak on 31. He's gonna be
Hardy.
Here's Allen on the fifth. Back to throw. Goes back across the field. Now a nice connection to Tom.
All of a sudden, this is not the formula.
Quick again. Quick again with his Allen sneak again. It is working like a charm, but he's still going. Third one is looking. Here's Cook again. Sprints out left. James Cook. More chunk yardage. Another first down. This is James Cook. And Cook to Ty Johnson gets a chance in the backfield. He's got a little seam. He cuts through inside drive. Another long drive. Johnson will get it. He'll go the other way. Left side trying to sprint to the edge. And
penetration.
Running again. Ty Johnson gets to the edge. First down and two. Going left again. Bell chases him. Ball plays 62 yards. Allen going to throw it here. Pressure in his face. Running away. Hopper. Take it down. Coming. Allen floats it out. James Cook! That's it. He's got it. So the Bills, a long drive, go down and in.
Everybody's got their strength.
Here today, the Bills have thrown everything at them. Here's Sermon. Looking for a seed.
He's here in 2020. I'm like, can we just drop it?
He's a free agent. Yeah, he made a tough call.
Competitive again.
That's 3rd and 9 against Dallas. Pressure on Prescott. In trouble.
Behind many games. It's a different animal.
This third quarter. And they'll give it to James Cook. James Cook has been awesome today. Coming to the left side for another big game. And a first down for Cook. The Bills are 3rd and 9. Blitz coming. Allen sees it. Steps away. Says go over there to.
Oh, James!
Cook again. Wide on. James Cook through everyone. He scores again.
Johnson will get it.
Just trying to
watch that day. I think they got to keep that perspective.
see the offensive coordinator was well loved around here.
Today's NFL, and big reason they've had the success they have today.
Yeah, that certainly helps. One of only three teams that have been getting soaked. This is where it's tough, right? Is that Mario back there? I think it is. We get the easy job. Just stand here all nice and warm. Coming back home after a big win in Kansas City, and a knee, and that'll be that. 31-10, Buffalo. We'll share a little hug, and we move on. The Bills keep their playoff hopes alive. Cowboys in the playoffs, but have work to do as we will finish up Bills.
Hopefully end with a touchdown.
Yeah, get it to Lamb on the run. Lamb's extra point is up